Hi, hello everyone. Welcome back to Cafe Owner Simulator. Let's go ahead and get started here. I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna wait and set our timer. Hope everyone's doing well. I got a lot of other stuff coming, guys. Still a little bit long on the loading time for this game. I thought they could did a little bit better with the loading, but you know, that's just me. How many times are they gonna flip that hamburger? You sit there and count it. This game really needs an update. They need to bring more food options to the game. And have it where you can actually own more than one cafe. One location. That would really make a difference. All right, here we go. How y'all doing? Been a while since we've been to the kitchen. Y'all okay? Yes? Okay. We'll go ahead and start our timer. Got a timer start. We just gonna kind of check out everything here. Oh, that's the menu. Okay. You have unpaid bills. All right, we'll pay our bills. Okay, I don't forget how you open the menu. I'll open the Here we go, unpaid bills. Go ahead and pay our bills. Open up. Alright, what is it doing? you stop this? I'm gonna stand right here and wait. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope everyone's enjoying the content. I do apologize for a little bit of delay in some videos. You know, I've always been having some issues. Hello, hello, hello. You're like one of my chefs. Alright, you want a pizza? Alright, sure. I'm a one order. And one order. Making my pizza? Alright. Got another gentleman coming in right here. Or maybe that's the young lady. Yes, that's the young lady. Alright, need another pizza. Two pizzas. One piece is ready. Alright. There you go, ma'am. Enjoy your pizza. It's been so long since I played this, I forgot how you clean up. Got another piece of pizza here. What button is it? I forgot what button it is to clean up. Alright, one's a pasta. Tab button. No, that ain't it. Inventory. That's what I was looking for. The trash is full. All right, you got a piece of pizza? Some pasta? Need another piece of pizza. Another pasta. Alright, so let me get trash picked up. Okay, we can't do a thing yet. Trash is coming by to pick up their order. We're not doing bad. We need another pizza. And another pizza. We only take two at a time, so... Got a pasta ready. So I'm kind of seeing some of the updates that they have done in this game. There is some updates there. Alright, let's see, you got a pizza? I need another pasta. We out of food? Our box is just getting soaked ahead of rain. Pepperoni pizza? I'm gonna go ahead and clean up a little bit here. Get out of here, drunk! Get on! Get on! I want to see if we're out of anything. Alright, I want to see if we can add anything to our restaurant now. We can add ice cream and popcorn. Which means we're gonna need machines for that. Ice cream machine, popcorn machine. All right, we need a I don't like the way this is made. I need to do away with that. Alright, I want to hire somebody else. I want to hire somebody to kind of work at the counter. Alright, so we're gonna put not letting me do that. Down on what we just done. Oh, that's right. You can actually take jobs and go and do other cafes. I forgot about that. Yeah, I totally forgot you could do this in this game. Okay. So this is something I wish you could do, though. You could have multiple locations. Like, you fix these places where you could buy them. we're on business. See anything else back here? Just some trash cans. Alright, we're kind of clean up here. Get cleaned off the wall. We get all this cleaned up. Oh, we need to look at the task finder thing here. That'll kind of tell us what we need to do. So we're not quite done with all repairs. We still gotta go on the roof, I think, and repair the roof. Yep. I think the roof is repaired. Excuse me. We made level 5. But there's still some repairs left. And I'm trying to find where the other repairs are. Oh, I think it's the foundation. Maybe not. And that's 90%. Let's keep looking around here. We're at 91%. I see nothing there. Oh, I still see some windows. Why would we replace those windows? So repairs are done. We still got some cleaning has to be done. Not really sure where that's at. Let me just so I can kind of see what we're looking at, guys. What kind of sweep the floor. So this is a need, you need a rake. Okay. I don't know. I don't see anything out here. Let's see anything we need to be repaired. We're gonna go ahead and see if we can paint. If we can find the right button here. Alright, let's see. So we don't really have. Let's see, we have tile. Paint. I don't see any wallpapers. Wallpaper. Floor. Let's go. Let's do the floors first. Let's go. You're gonna go with a wooden floor. Alright, wooden floor. Alright, now I'll go over the walls. Let's see, let's go. We're just gonna paint it. Let's paint it. Is that white? I think we'll go with that. Like a gray. We don't want the flow of that color. Oh, there's the other dirt right there. We'll get it cleaned up. Why are they doing the floor? It done the floor. Well, that's different. That's different. That's different. That's the same right there. Alright, so we got to add, we got to do the ceiling. Let's go. Let me just go to white. Is that white? It doesn't look white. Okay, there it looks white in the light. Alright, so all that is done. Now we can go ahead and do the, this back area is going to be the kitchen. So you're going to need 2 chef tables. Oh, 1 table, okay. 1 oven, 1 fryer, 1 grill, 1 refrigerator. One refrigerator. One fryer. One grill. You need 1 sink, 1 cabinet. You need an ice cream maker. Maybe you can get it right there. Ice cream maker, need 1 sink, 1 cabinet. Alright, so that's all that. Hang on, let's get rid of these lights. Now let's put this in. like right there. Get your register. You need 2 lamps, 2 decorations, 4 tables. Alright, so let's go ahead and get tables. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 tables. Need 2 lamps. Two decorations. I don't know how you're gonna put that because there's no. The decorations, I don't think we're gonna be able to put. Something like that. And 1 entertainment. Alright, it says it's 100% finished. Hit C when you complete your job. Alright, we made $4,000. Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and end it right there for today. If you want to see more of Cafe Owner Simulator, let me know. I just see if anything else is open. I like that, and that must be something new. Okay. I just see if anything else is open right now, and nothing else is open, so it's okay. But yeah, if you want to see more Cafe Owner Simulator, let us know. Be happy to play some more. Thank you for everyone who's been watching the channel, everyone who's been subscribing. It means a lot to have the channel grow. And we'll see you in the next video.